Hi, I went ahead and embroidered a kid with the figure stitch as in the previous video. For Mama Goat, I returned to the fill stitch. I wanted to see if the stitches are different enough and the kid and the goat are not becoming one weird eight-legged monster. I'm happy how they're coming along actually.
Thank you.
Finally, the goats are finished. Have a great day.